everything around us, washing away. Must be the place. Hi, Royce. If you can hear me.
Welcome. Come in. Come on. Inside my studio. I'm quite unarmed, as you can see. And it's safe in here, relatively. Safe.
Yeah, at least for now. Here's the thing. Now, if the transistor doesn't go back in its cradle, then why, you and I both, well, we just won't be anything anymore in a little while. You, me, and the rest of this town. So, please, don't let my work go to waste. I'm being reasonable.
Now, full disclosure here, which is, I am positively certain 100% that this will work, which is transistor plus cradle equals no more process. No funny business, okay? We'll just take it one thing at a time, one topic at a time. Look, if this was all just some kind of ruse on my part, I mean, how base? Why would I lead you all this way? I'll level with you. Yes, I would like it back. I'd very much, if you must know, but you know what? At this point, I would settle for not being wiped out of existence. I would happily settle for that. Okay, so now I'll wait. If you want me to wait, I'll wait. But the process, as you can see, patience isn't one of its virtues. Always busy. Busy. Whenever you're ready, which I hope is going to be soon, but I will say no more.
Let's see, the good news. Well, the process, I think we got it, contained it. So the town is going to be all right. It's just, well, someone's going to have to rebuild. But we flew a little close to the flame there, so now we're here, not there. We're stuck. And unfortunately, the only way back that I'm aware of is, well, unpleasant. So, let's get this over with.
Gets to go first. How about me? Let's see. And go. Out. try this then. Sometimes, and also being wrong. Please don't be gone, please. Don't. That's it.